otherwise I'm on this.
Veggie?
No, this.
Only chicken?
Yeah, chicken. And this one. Brown rice, do it.
Thank you. So we have 100 people in our data set, right? We know that 30 of them have the disease, which means that 70 of them don't have the disease. Now, how well is our test working? Well, out of the 100, right, what's the accuracy? We got it wrong 7 times. That means we got it right 93 times, right? The sum of basically the true positives and the true negatives. Basic architectures, however. But even the simple neural network, you will find one with only a single hidden layer gives you enormous flexibility and terrific predictive power. Far more so. So you'll find that it usually gives you really good predictions relative even to decision trees, random forests, bag and boost. It's going to generally will outpredict these things. But it's a black box method.
那个23年的 workshop 第4招第5招那个。